all of our hearts will be warmed by the word of God today. It seems like you're all sitting so far away. This is a very, very Lutheran crowd, I can tell. Look at Shirley, she's brave. She's sitting in the front.
Almost a lot closer to us.
Almost in the front. There you go. That's it. But we've got this nice, intimate space here. We've got to make it nice. I invite you to stand as we join together in the confession. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Most merciful God, our lives are heavy with the fears and self-deceptions we carry. Our eyesight is clouded with the prejudice and suspicion with which you see. Our world is polluted not only with waste and poisons, but also with violence and greed. Come, O Lord, and purify our lives. Make clear our sight. Cleanse our world from all that harms us. By your word of forgiveness, set us free. And by your Holy Spirit, empower us to follow your way.
I invite you to take a moment of silence to reflect. Behold, the days are coming, says the Lord, when I will make a new covenant with the house of Israel and the house of Judah. I will put my law within them, and I will write it upon their hearts. And I will be their God, and they shall be my people. For I will forgive their iniquity, and I will remember their sin no more. May God free you with the purifying fires of forgiveness, and lead you to walk in the path of truth and life. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thank you. God of Adam and Eve, God of all our ancestors, we praise you for this Christmas wreath. It stirs in us a memory of paradise, and it brings us a glimpse of heaven. Send your son, Jesus, the shoot sprung from the root of Jesse, to restore your good earth to the freshness of youth. On the day of his coming, every tree of the forest will clap its hands in joy, and all creation will bless you from these shining branches. Glory in heaven and peace on earth, both now and forever.
Amen.